Hello, welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. How's everybody doing on these cold days? We're all having some very cold days here in Arkansas. Not my favorite time of the year. But today we are going to do a birthday card that is just, I used a digital stamp from Super Coloring Pages or supercoloring.com. You can download these, print them out on your home printer, and they weren't great. Done many of these. So, but I'm taking my Spectre Norms. I'm taking BT8 and DG3 to color this in real quick. And then I'm also going to use Tempting Turquoise Ink Pad. Happy birthday stamp, and I do not know where this came from. And Tuxedo Black of Minto ink to stamp the happy birthday. And I'm also using a white card base. And I made it very simple. But we are not using no color cardstock today. So, let's get with it. But it will look like we have used colored cardstock, but we haven't. Because we're going to ink around the edges of the card base to get what we're looking for. So who's ready for spring? I know, it's crazy. It's already so cold this year. I'm not used to this. And the ones up north, I don't know how y'all's doing it. But it's cold here. So, what would you like to see me do? Give me some pointers. Give me some ideas. Yeah. Feel free to email me at angiescraftcorner@gmail.com at any time. Visit us at www.angiescraftcorner.com. Visit us on Instagram, Twitter. Okay. Sorry about that. So, time they open that door, it freezes in here. I have got the craft room cleaned up and got it ready to show. Are y'all happy? Can y'all not wait to see it? And if you visit the blog, you'll see Reba. She comes in as much as she wants to come in and see me and warm up. And she's ready to leave again. Actually, she comes in here for cookies. Truth be known, but we ain't saying that too loud. That came out pretty. Okay, now I'm taking the DG3 Spectre Norms, if I can open it. That's darker than I wanted. So, do you want some Valentine ideas? Gift ideas for Valentine's Day? for your sweetheart. Some Valentine card ideas. I guess I need to put a poll. See what everybody's wanting. Oh, I had to put my feet on the heating pad. You don't want to know what I had to do. My feet's like cold. I guess it would help if I'd wear shoes every now and then. Yes, this is taking some time, and I'm not in no talkative mood today, so I'm just trying to get this done real quickly. Here's my dogs. Who knows? I was thinking it was a leaf, but who knows? And all of the supplies in the web page where I got the floral shrimp will be on my blog at angiescraftcorner.com. Okay. We are going to use piece of felt and a 2-inch block Velcro to do our next step and an ink pad. We are going to ink this and this. I'm going to get it pretty dark today. And I'm just going to ink around the edges what it's going to show. Got a cramp in my hand. Take my big green digi 3 and I'm going to just trace the ends of this. And I do work on glass, if anybody's wondering, because of this. I'm going to just give this a little bit of blue. Well, it's not so vivid. I'm not giving this a whole lot, just enough to knock some of the white off, I think. And they have my. Now I'm just going to use Emerald's Dot Rental glue because my ATG is. I ain't got it reloaded. And I'm going to put this up just a ways, just like so. And then I'm stamping my happy birthday on it. Oh. So we have it. Just a simple little corn. Less than 11 minutes to make. And like I said, all the info will be on my blog. And there you have it. Have a blessed day and thank you for visiting Angie's Craft Corner. See you next time.